King, we often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work in beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
Well, anytime tables are involved, things have a tendency to get a little tricky.
Don't take a bathroom break, folks. These triple threat matches can end in a hurry.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. After coming back from a career-threatening injury, no one would blame him for sitting this one out. Yet here he is. But how can he possibly win here?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
Yeah, I agree. And he's one of the main reasons I expect this to be as good a triple threat match as we've ever seen.
That's one way to remind your opponent who you're...
The match is over! That's all she wrote!
Champion. Unbelievable.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
And folks, I am happy to report that this triple threat match we just saw is now trending world.